free Kotuku Peninsula.
Beauty with the fence is that it will make eradication possible as opposed to control. I mean, what we've been doing for the last 6 years is trying to control the rat population, rats and cats. And to a degree, we've been successful, but not successful enough.